gonna kill you.
Khan?
That's me. Turn me loose, Ake. What the fuck?
Who's you? You're working with Ryze's bandits? Where is it, you son of a bitch? Where the hell is the cure?
What? You're crazy.
Don't fuck with me, Khan. Where is it?
Look, I just live here, all right? I don't know shit about working with bandits. Who's speaking?
Gee, there you are. Okay, listen. Hakan and his crew are going after the mob, but some wise ass took out the granary, and we need to hunt him down. We're waiting by your crew. Coming?
No need, pal. Just keep your eye on the balcony.
Wait! Listen, I know I went way overboard, but they forced me! They made me do it!
It's crazy!
Hakan's group! Where are they heading? Tell me!
To the dam! The priest said the entrance was in the dam! Please!
I'm fucking done with you. Shit! Burn in hell, assholes.
Oh, no.
This is Crane. Do you copy? The vials are gone. I saved only the last few of them, and Ryze's men are coming to you. Do you hear me?
Crane! Come here fast! Come quickly!
Hello?
Shit. I better hurry.
Thank you.
And you wouldn't believe what's over here.
There's a big arena!
Guys?
Holy shit. Holy fucking shit.
Hey, anybody there? Brother?
More fighting. More death. I can't let this happen again. I won't.
It's you. Where are the faceless? What's happening to me? Why do I hear your voice inside my head?
Children of the Sun, Kyle. They were nothing before the outbreak. Just a half-forgotten tradition. An old-world faith long dead. I'm tired. I've held this title for so long now. The Mother. It was meaningless. Until it became all too real. I thought their respect came simply because I was a colonel's wife. We had a good, cozy life. After the outbreak, my husband came to get me out. We didn't stand a chance against the Horde. We were bitten. He bled to death in my arms. He gave me his cigarette case and asked me to run. He didn't want to hurt me. I was dragged away by the Believers. They came for their mother. Tried to get the power back on. The rest of us went to look for medicine. We found a locked container. The numbers turned out to be a code. There were strange vials inside. The others looked to me. They could have held medicine. They could have held poison. I felt a seizure coming. I was about to turn, and I realized, why else would my husband leave me here? I loved him. I trusted him. I remember a taste. Acrid, bitter as blood. It might have been blood. Surrounded by the remains of the people who had trusted me. It was because of the light. Someone finally turned the power back on, and the light brought me back. You see, reaching the fuse is...